Hey guys, welcome back to another video. My name is Bhumika and in today's video, we're gonna start with a new topic. Topic's name is Class 6, okay, chapter number 7, okay, it's chapter 7. Chapter's name is Alo Ala Ekol, that means going to school. Okay, explanation is already done and its meaning is going to school, okay. It was a chapter, it was like very interesting chapter. Okay, so if you wish, I'll give the link for the explanation part in the description and even the textual exercise. Now we're gonna see the workbook. Okay, workbook is also an attachment which is given with your French whole subject. So I have seen many books which remain incomplete. So it's necessary to complete it and sometimes the book may go for checking as well. So let's see what is first question here. So yeah, first is conjugate the verb souvient. That means conjugate the given words. Okay, given verbs. Verbs are given to you and you have to conjugate them. Okay, so ma'am, monsieur Vincent dash le journal. So word is lead. So this is what masculine, right? And singular. So this is what il. And with il, we put it. So that's why lit. Clear? I hope that is clear to everyone. Now moving to the next, je dash bien la lecon. Now re verb is there. So e. Es dash ones ez and ent, right? This is the conjugation of it. Okay, so what we're gonna do is simply just see the word. So this is l with l. Okay, this is je with je. What comes? Okay, the s es dash. So with what it comes is, okay, it'll come as s, right? So we're gonna put s. Elle descend la verrette. Now descend. Now this is again an exception. Okay, its conjugation is totally different. Okay, but still it's an re verb. So re's e double l e s will end in e n t. So we have put e n t. Okay, next is again re verb. Mettons nous. So nous is with o n s. Okay, so let me tell you a thing that always nous and vous. Okay. Nu, okay, I was supposed to put a comma. Nu and vu will end in ons and this will always end in ez. Okay, some exceptions are different, but mostly these two words end with the same thing. Okay, these two words end with the same thing. Fine. So now next, les étudiants. Let the étudiants. Now this is what? This is plural, right? This is plural. So that's why F-O-N-T. Le garçon, this is masculine singular. So I-S-I-S-I-T. So it will come as I-T. So for this, you should know the conjugation. And basically E-R, I-R and R-E verbs. And not exactly that, but what comes under them, like er verb is e, es, e, ons, ez and ent. Like this, you should be thorough about it. Okay, now moving to the second one. Now this is mettre la order, like means put in the correct order. So a, ya, voici, il, jardin, dans, les. Okay, so that's very simple. First part obvious, il ya will come, right? Next, they will come, right? And voisin, birds. Dans la jardin. Okay, so in this manner it will come. Fine, if you cannot understand this, you can check it out here as well. Okay. So yes, now moving to the next, il stylo na table ya sur pa de a la. Okay, so but obvious, first il ya will only come. Yes, okay, now here na is there, So there might be a negation, no and par there. So yes, we're gonna make it a negation as well. न्यापा स्टिलो, स्टिलो मतलब दे हो जाएगा, द स्टिलो. स्यूर ला ताबलो, ओके, स्यूर ला ताबलो. ओके, सो इट विल बी इन दिस मैनर. फाइन, जोफो गातो फो ले अ. ओके, नाउ दिस वन, हियर ले जोफो, राइट, ले जोफो विल कम. Les enfants font. Font means to be fond of. Un gâteau. Okay, I read it as gâteau. Okay, fine. Next is je commande n'est pas exercise. Il ne comprend pas l'exercice. He doesn't like exercise. Okay. Now, yes. So it will be like il ne comprend pas exercise. Okay. In this manner, do jouer piano show. So show jouer du piano. This was easy one, right? Je jouer du piano. So this was our question number 3. Now moving to the next. So now question number 5. Ordinal numbers. So ordinal numbers is like first, second, third, fourth, fifth, and it goes on till infinity. Maybe, I don't know. Okay, every number has its end at infinity, so maybe it should be at infinity. Okay, so yeah. No, let's change the color. Let's take dark one. So Mardi Ela. Okay, here's there a error. Here's error. So here let's change it to Lundi. Okay. So Monday is the first day of the week. So here, what is the ordinal number? Ordinal number is premier. Okay, ordinal number is premier. Fine. Second is the sombre et la dernière mois de la on. So very easy to identify. Okay, very easy to identify that dernière is the what ordinal number? Juliette et la septième. Septième means what? Septième means seventh. This means last. Yeah, even the first, last, this all things also come in this. Okay? Juliet. Juliet is what? July. So July is the seventh month of the year. Okay? May is the cinquième. Cinquième means what? Fifth. Okay? Cinquième means what? Fifth month of the year. So it's the fifth month of the year. Samedi is the sixth day of the week. Okay, it's the sixth day of the week. This means what? Sixth. This means fifth. I will personally suggest you to just, you know, like just go through these ordinal numbers and at least learn it till 15. Not much, till 15. Okay, so moving to the next. Now here you have to complete with ordinal numbers. Okay, so see here, this center one was given and you were supposed to write this and this. Okay, so let me take another one. Okay, you are writing this and this, this and this, and this and this. Okay, so I'll be telling you like how I got to this one. Okay, so let me erase this first. So this is what DCM. Now what does DCM means? DCM means second. राइट, डीजीएम मीन्स सेकेंड. सो नाउ सेकेंड के पहले क्या आता है, बट ऑब्वियसली फर्स्ट आता है, फिर सेकेंड आता है एंड लेटर वी गेट थर्ड. राइट, सो फर्स्ट के बहुत सारे नाम हैं, बेसिकली बहुत सारे नहीं बट टू नेम्स हैं इसके. सो इट इज नथिंग बट यूएम, और यू कैन इवन सी इट एज प्रीमियर. ओके प्रीमियर, ओके स्पेलिंग एरर, लेट मी राइट इट. ओके पी आर ई एम आई, ओके प्रीमियर. ओके यू कैन इवन राइट प्रीमियर. ओके पेन इज नॉट वर्किंग, व्हाट्स रॉन्ग. ओके आई हैव नॉट, ओके सॉरी. सो यू ऑल नो दैट दिस इज कॉल्ड एज डीजीएम, राइट, एंड द थर्ड थ्रू एसीएम. ओके थ्रू एसीएम, सो दिस इज योर फर्स्ट सेकेंड थर्ड. नाउ दिस इज सेप्टीएम, सेप्टीएम मीन्स सेवन. इसके पहले क्या आएगा, सिक्स. इसके बाद में क्या आएगा, फिफ्थ. राइट, सो सिक्स सेवन, ओ सॉरी यहाँ एट आएगा, आई डोंट नो व्हाट्स रॉन्ग टुडे. हियर एट विल कम, ओके एट विल कम हियर. सो सिक्स को तो वेरी इजी सिंक सी सी एम बोलते हैं. सेवन को सेप्टीएम बोलते हैं, और एट को हीटीएम बोलते हैं. ठीक है, सो सिक्स सेवेंथ एट सीजीएम सेप्टीएम वीटीएम. ओके सो मूविंग टू द नेक्स्ट. नाउ दिस इज सी, आई टोल्ड यू टू लर्न टिल 15 बट हियर 16 हैज आल्सो कम, सो लर्न टिल 20 एट लीस्ट. ओके सो लर्न ऑल द ऑर्डिनल नंबर्स टिल 20. ठीक है, नाउ 15 इज देयर. सो 15 के पहले क्या आता है, 14 आता है, तो कैट्रेजियम. बेसिकली सारे वर्ड्स में हम एंड में आई ई एम ई ऐसे लगा देते हैं, सारे वर्ड्स में यही नोटिस हो रहा है. ओके सारे वर्ड्स में यही चीज कॉमन है. यहाँ भी देखो आई ई एम, फिर यहाँ भी आई ई एम ई आई ई एम ई, मतलब बेसिकली सारे वर्ड्स में वही चीज हमें कॉमन मिल रही है जब बार बार. सो लाइक दैट्स द पॉइंट, राइट. ओके ठीक है, सो वही आपको करना है. फाइन, नाउ हियर यू कैन सी कैथरिज्म, सैंकिज्म और सीजीएम. ठीक है, नाउ चूज द ऑड वन आउट. ओके ऑड वन आउट, let's change the pen to black. okay so tabla, chaise, shah, papetri. now table is what, furniture. all right no worries. now chaise is what, furniture. okay shah is what, animal. okay so from here we just came to know. and papitri is a type of stationery. okay so watch also comes in furniture, right, a type of stationery table. okay so it also comes in under you know, under furniture. so what we got it as sha. so the odd one out over here is okay sha. Okay, moving to the next one. Next one, jardin. Okay, so jardin is a type of garden, or in short, it's a garden, right? Next is voiture. So voiture means what? Voiture is nothing but car, right? Fleur. If you see fleur, what is fleur again? Something which is grown in a garden. And arbor is nothing but tree, which is again something which is grown in a garden. So what is odd one out here? Odd one out here is voiture. Clear? Now moving to the next one. Te, cafe, ju, gato. Okay? Te, cafe, ju, gato. So guys, in this, what is the odd one out? Very simple. Te is what? Te is in the liquid stage, right? Liquid state. Cafe. Cafe is what? Coffee. So coffee is also in its liquid state. Okay? Juice. Jew is also in its liquid state, but gato, gato is what? Cake. And gato is in solid, right? So that's why, what is the odd one out here? Odd one out here is gato. Okay, odd one out here is gato. Moving to the next one, shia. Okay, wait, I'll erase it right now. Okay, shia. Shia is again a animal which lives on land. Right? Shia. Next is oasi. Lives in air or flies in air. Now next is sha. So sha also lives in land. And lion, this also lives in land. So what is the odd one out here? We can clearly make out that the odd one out here is uwasi, right? Odd one out here is uwasi, right? Now moving to the next, cat 3M. Now this means fourth. DZM, this means 10th. CZM, this means 16. Okay, and CZM, this C's, okay, this is C's, which means 16, and CZM, this is nothing but 6th, okay, this is nothing but 6th. So, in this, we can clearly make out a difference that the odd one out is C's. Okay, so the odd one out are the following, in this gato, okay, in this next one was voiture. And in this sha. Okay, so these are all the odd one outs. Fine. Moving to the next. Pre and fo. So, je ne étudiant pas bien. That means I don't study well. Now, this depends on each one of your perspective. So, if you study well, say yes. If you don't study well, just say no. So, for instance, I am assuming that everyone studies well. So, saying vrai. Okay, now this il fait être proper, that means it's necessary to be proper. Yes, it's very necessary to be proper. Un vrai ami est plus grande de tout. Now this is your homework. Okay, this you're gonna tell me in the comments. Okay, this is the easy one. Okay, je n'aime étude. I love to play. So yes, this is also on everyone. Okay. Je n'aide pas jamais. Okay. We should not make fun of our friends. So that's also true that we should not make fun of our friends. So this was the end of this video. I hope you are able to understand. And if you have any queries or any doubts related to any topic, you can put in the comment section. Till then, bye bye. And thanks for watching, everyone.